देर आई वी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू यू स्क्वायर प्लस टू आई ए एस यूजिंग कैलकुलस. सो लेट्स डू इट. योर एक्सेलरेशन इज डी वी बाई डी टी एंड ए इज इक्वल टू डी वी बाई डी टी एंड आई एम डी टी डी वी बाई डी टी एंड आई एम मल्टीप्लाइंग डी एस न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर. आई हैव द परमिशन ऑफ डूइंग सो बिकॉज बोथ द टर्म दिस इज डी टी डी टी सिंस बोथ द टर्म्स आर इक्वल सो आई हैव द परमिशन ऑफ मल्टीप्लाइंग न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर विद द सेम क्वान्टिटी. एंड नाउ व्हाट आई एम डूइंग डी एस आई एम शिफ्टिंग डी एस इन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. So from denominator it will come to numerator. It became ADS now. And DV and DS, this DS is here and this DT I am writing here. So it is ADS and your DV and your DS by DT is V. Your ds by dt is v. I may need this space, so I am using a line here. So if I integrate a ds v dv and del s is changing from 0 to s. Initially the displacement was 0 and after time t second displacement is s. And here initially your velocity is u when time t is equal to 0 and after time t second velocity becomes v. A being constant will come out of the integration sign. Ds 0 to s is equal to v dv and integration of v dv is equal to v square by 2. V has power 1, so 1 plus 1 is 2 divided by 1 plus 1, that is 2 again. And your limit goes from u to v. If you put integration of ds is s and limit goes from 0 to s. And you can put limit here. It is v square by 2 minus u square by 2. So it is a s minus 0 is equal to 1 by 2 v square minus u square. AS is equal to half V square minus U square. So twice AS is equal to V square minus U square. That means V square minus U square is equal to twice AS and your V square is equal to U square plus twice AS. And this is the formula. Okay. So this is the formula. Derived using calculus. So you need to practice all these formulae. Better you understand first and then derive. Remember all those formula of calculus. I am using here only one or two formula of calculus, but don't think that you will be dealing with only 2-3 formulae. You have to deal with so many formulae, but to create interest or to create confidence in you, I am using here very limited formulae so that you don't lose your confidence, so that you don't lose your hope, so that you don't lose your interest in the subject. That's why at initial stage we are dealing with very basic things, and gradually your brain will develop and you will deal with higher order formulas, and you have to apply your calculus using so many complex formulae. Okay.